Today, we're diving deep into the world of agriculture mulching systems. Mulching, a practice as old as agriculture itself, has evolved over the years into various systems that cater to different needs and environments. So, buckle up as we explore the diverse range of mulching systems that are transforming the way we cultivate our crops. Types of agriculture mulching systems. Organic mulching. Organic mulching involves the use of natural materials such as straw, leaves, or compost. These materials not only provide a protective layer but also enrich the soil as they decompose. Benefits: improved water retention, weed suppression, and enhanced soil fertility. Plastic mulching. Plastic mulching utilizes sheets of plastic laid on the soil surface. It is particularly popular in modern agriculture for its efficiency in controlling weeds and conserving soil moisture. Benefits: weed control, moisture retention, and temperature regulation. Living mulch. Living mulch involves planting cover crops between rows or around main crops. These cover crops offer multiple benefits, acting as a living carpet over the soil. Benefits: erosion control, nutrient cycling, and habitat for beneficial insects. Stone mulching. Stone mulching utilizes small stones or gravel to cover the soil surface. It is a low-maintenance option that provides protection against soil erosion and compaction. Benefits: weed suppression, erosion control, and improved drainage. Biodegradable mulching films. Biodegradable mulching films are made from materials that break down over time. They offer the benefits of plastic mulching without the environmental concerns associated with traditional plastic films. Benefits: weed control, moisture retention, and environmentally friendly. Conclusion. As we wrap up our exploration of different agriculture mulching systems, it's evident that there's no one-size-fits-all solution. Each method has its unique set of advantages, catering to specific needs and environmental conditions. Whether you're a traditional farmer or an urban gardener, finding the right mulching system can make a significant difference in crop yield, soil health, and overall sustainability. So, which mulching system resonates with you the most? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more insightful content on sustainable living. Until next time, keep cultivating those green dreams and let nature thrive.